Lady Gaga's wounded dog walker is speaking out today from his hospital bed and paid tribute to the French bulldog Asia. 4 days ago, while a car sped away and blood poured from my gunshot wound, an angel trotted over and laid next to me. My panicked screams calmed as I looked at her. I cradled Asia as best I could. Ryan Fisher posted images from the hospital room, including this photo that shows him on a ventilator in critical condition after being shot in the chest. Lady Gaga's two stolen French bulldogs have now been safely returned after police say a Good Samaritan not involved with the dog napping found the two dogs in an alley tied to a pole in this neighborhood near downtown Los Angeles. The woman says she recognized the dogs from the media coverage. We're also learning more about the police investigation. The night of the shooting, Fisher apparently stepped into Elmore Wine and Spirits on Sunset Boulevard in Hollywood. He walked another 7 blocks with Gaga's three beloved French bulldogs, where he was ambushed and shot in the chest. The location where the woman who found the two dog-napped pooches on Friday night has not been revealed, but we know she turned in the dogs to a police station 6 miles away from the ambush scene. Owner Gary Nuttleman breeds French bulldogs at New York Breeders in White Plains, New York. He says dog nappers tried to break in last year. He also says stolen French bulldogs are one of the most sought-after dogs on the dark web.
There is a very big black market because of the ease to take care of, the size, the amount of exercise it needs. When it comes to popularity of a French bulldog, I would have to say it's probably one of the number one scam dogs in the country.